heard about Marco?
Last I heard, he was still battling hepatitis C.
Guess what? He got totally cured.
Get out of here. I thought there was no cure.
No, he went to the St. Hope Foundation, and he said it took about 12 weeks, and for the first time, they treated him like a real person instead of just another number, you know?
Do you or someone you know have hepatitis C? Call the St. Hope Foundation. At St. Hope, you're more than just a number. St. Hope, patient-centered healthcare with a personal touch.